It has been more than a month without sports due to the COVID-19 pandemic.
The first couple of days were like rough, just because I was like, I don't even know what to do. Like, we don't have, especially this time of year is like, you know, the time where we're always traveling and we're like, there's never even a time to sit down.
But the athletes and coaches of East Carolina University's track and field team are not letting the virus slow them down.
I feel like this time has like forced people to be like super innovative, you know, like I have never seen so many drills that people are doing, like pole vault things that like are made out of like laundry detergent or like things in their backyard or swing sets or, you know, just like certain things that people are using that they don't have access to weight rooms, you know, or high bars maybe, or poles. So they're just being as creative as they can to get the work done.
Pole vaulting requires very specific training. Floor workouts and running may help athletes stay in shape, but they're still unable to complete their main task, the vault itself.
And it is a unique event. Like, I mean, you can't just go pole vault right now. Like, there's like no facilities open. Like, you can't do much with that event. You know, you can't go for, you can go for a run, but that's not really helping necessarily pole vault stuff, you know? As far as actual jumping, they'll probably, again, this is all said and done, have gone months without pole vaulting. But the good thing is everybody's on the same page.
And months without your sport can play a toll on your mental health. That is why Bree Berkowitz and the other coaches are focusing on keeping their team united.
As assistant coaches, it's more of like reaching out to like our individual event groups and like keeping our individual event groups as engaged as we can be.
And by doing so, there has been a greater level of appreciation gained by the Pirates.
In some ways, like our team is almost closer now than they ever have been. And it really, really, really forces you and makes you appreciate the time with them. And, you know, during this time, especially, like I was saying, we're usually together during this time of year, like 24/7. Like, we are at practice together, we're at meets together, we're like, there's not a lot of time that we're not together with each other. And I haven't seen, we haven't seen some of them for like almost a month now. And you really, like, I really miss them.
But for now, it's makeshift workouts and endless Zoom calls until this pandemic is through. Reporting in Greenville, Kelsey O'Donnell, 9 on your side.